Welcome to the next installment in the Droidica update saga, and for this video I'm not going to be playing with a tank, I'm not going to be playing as Anakin, not even going to be playing with the Droidicas. I'm going to be playing pure infantry with the two new clone skins. The two new skins are the 212th Recon Division and the 41st Scout Battalion. Personally, I prefer the camo design to the reds and oranges. That is designed to fit in with Geonosis, whereas the camouflage seems more in line with Kashyyyk. But in this game, I'll be showing how I die as well, and it shows that Droidicas, you can get them down to a slither of health, but if they pop their shield, you are going to lose the battle. But that is what's going to be in this video. I'll be bringing a General Anakin one probably later today, because I'm going to play some Heroes vs Villains to get some of them. Subscribe to know when those videos come out. Leave a like on this one if you have gotten either of these clone skins, and I'll put some Droidica stuff up later today as well. Maybe the tank will come tomorrow, because it's just not a focus of mine. I don't play with the vehicles as much as I do with the infantry or the heroes.
Leaving the battle. find you a transport ship. You don't need to be a Jedi to know what those droids are up to. Now, we can't let a bunch of clankers destroy our ship, can we?
Target disabled.